Gun scare at Newark Airport, but this weapon was for the bathroom, not the battlefield. Yes, you heard me correctly. TSA agents thought a man had a real gun in his carry-on bag, but it turned out to be a toilet paper roller.
What?
Yes. Travelers are not permitted to bring real or replica firearms through security checkpoints. The man put the roller in a check bag and was allowed to board his flight.
But maybe not the smartest thing to do.
No.
A toilet paper holder looking like a gun.